Hello and welcome to today's video. Today, we're playing GTA again. Yeah. Yeah, look at this dude wearing a Space Force shirt. It's pretty impressive. I like it. I like it. So this car is a new modification, huh? I couldn't be bothered. Alright. What's new? The hell is this? Looks like a BMW, I'm uninterested. Looks like a Porsche, I'm uninterested. Looks like a Lexus. Uninterested. This also looks like a Porsche. Also, wait, what Porsche is this, though? This is a Taycan? I may be interested. What we got here? I don't understand any of this. Exit Auto Shop. Yeah. Stuck on the side of the fence. Wait. Sell grandma's gold. Cash for dead dreams.
Okay.
Eat a dick, Lister. Got him. Meow. Oh yeah, you gotta head out real quick when you get on your Supra. We making every light. The hell's a Dominator ASP? Oh, what a drive. What a drive. What a drive. What a drive, man. All right. New prize ride. What's the prize ride? Ooh, what is? I feel that is something that I want. How do I get it? Ooh, the prize ride probably changes tomorrow, honestly. It's Tuesday, or... What's going on? What day? No, today's Tuesday. Win 8 sprint races? Oh my god. What the hell's a sprint race? That said sprint, I'm not just imagining that, right? I'll do a street race. I hope that's a sprint race. Well, it's based off a Cayman and a Alpine. No, I'm good. I'm actually out. What the hell is this? All right, here we go. Oh, this is gonna be a dub for us, honestly. I'm not concerned. We just gotta take everybody out. That's the whole strategy here. Yeah! Normally I go into these races and race like pretty chill, but today I'm here for aggression. I'm here to take people out. 100%. I pulled up and said this dub mine. And then overshot it. That's fine. I got launched by the dead person that I killed. That's a bit unfortunate, because now we got it all to do in this race. I missed the checkpoint. Seconds behind. Holy shit. We really cut that lead down. Brilliant. We back in the shit. No time. That was a big lightning strike. Holy shit. Yes. Talk about well executed. I'd like to race on challenged, please. Thank you. I would like to take that dub. All on my own. Easy win. Easy victory. That made no sense. We're all about dubs here. Like, if something gets forgotten, like
who's last? Fucking cringe.
The spirit thought, oh, I'm gonna kill it. Nope. You got fucked, my guy. You got straight up destroyed. That was a good victory. Nobody says it wasn't. You can go fuck off. You can go frick right off, my fricks. Because I got that big dub.
Big dub. Big dub.
Oh. I figured it out.
Big dub.
Yep. Figured it out. Absolute mad line.
That dude bet 1,000 on himself and got
freaking crashed.
Loser.
Thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next one.